Hi everyone, this is Swati Martande Chotur, working as assistant professor at Maratha Vidya Prasarak Samaj, Nashik. In last lecture, we have already focused on the protection of OH group by using 5 ways. In this lecture, we will focus on the protection of 1,2 diols, 1,3 diol, aldehyde and ketones. The 1,2 diol is easily converted into ketyl or acetyl. Therefore, the protection is take place through the formation of ketyl or acetyl or carbonate. Now, in this reaction, the OH groups is nucleophilic in nature. Therefore, it can easily attack on the carbonyl carbon. That means the OH group is nucleophilic. Therefore, it can easily attack over the carbonyl carbon. Then, as attacks on carbonyl carbon, the H2O is removed. Therefore, the protection is generally in the acidic condition. That means this OH is nucleophilic. Therefore, it can easily attack over this carbonyl carbon. And in the acidic condition, the water molecule is removed. Therefore, this ketyl is easily formed. That means, therefore, the diols are easily protected by means of this ketyl using the acetone or generally the vinyl ether or the methyl ketyl to form the acetonide. This is called the acetonide. The 1,2 acetonide formation is usually favored over the 1,3 acetonide, and it can be cleaved or deprotected by means of mild aqueous condition. The 1,3 acetonide is obtained from the 1,3 diol, and the 1,2 acetonide is usually favored over the 1,3 acetonide. Now, the second way for the protection of 1,2 and 1,3 diol is the cycloalkylidene acetyl. This can be done by using the cyclic ketone like cyclopentanone or cyclohexanone to form the cyclopentylidene or cyclohexylidene. The cyclopentylidenes are slightly easier to cleave than the acetonide, and the cyclohexylidenes are slightly harder to cleave than acetonide. That means the order of deprotection, as the cyclopentylidenes are easily deprotected than the acetonide, than the cyclohexylidene. Now, the protection of diol by using the formation of benzylidene acetyl. This can be done when 1,2 diol or 1,3 diol is reacted with benzaldehyde or benzyl acetyl in the acidic medium to form the benzylidene acetyl. This is the benzylidene acetyl. The 1,3 benzylidene formation is usually favored over the 1,2 benzylidene. That means the 1,3 diol is easily protected by means of this benzylidene acetyls than the 1,2 diols. And benzylidenes are usually hydrogenolyzed slower than the benzyl ether or olefin. Therefore, it can be cleaved in acid hydrolysis or hydrogenolysis. The next way for the protection of diol by using paramethoxybenzylidene acetyl. This can be done by using the paramethoxybenzaldehyde or paramethoxybenzyl acetyl. It can be fastly deprotected than the regular benzylidenes, as about the 10 times faster than the regular benzylidene, and can be oxidatively removed with CAN. The next method for the protection of diol, it can be done through the formation of carbonate. It can be obtained by using diimidazole carbonyl or phosgene or triphosgene. It is stable to acid and the more difficult to hydrolyze than the ester. That means the diol, it can be converted into this carbonate by using the diimidazole carbonyl or phosgene, and it is deprotected with the help of base. This is the order of deprotection. The cyclopentylidene is easily deprotected, then acetonide, then cyclohexylidene. Now let us discuss the protection of ketones and aldehydes. The ketones and aldehydes containing carbonyl group, therefore this is the electron deficient, and the protection can be done either cyclic or acyclic ketone. And the ketones and acetones are stable to the base. Here the formation of ketones by using the alcohol in presence of acidic medium. When the ketone is reacted with the alcohol in presence of acidic medium, it can be converted into ketones. This is another way to form the 1,3-dioxolanes. This can be formed by using the diol in presence of acidic medium. This is the 1,3-dioxanes. And this is the 1,3-dioxolane. This is 1,3-dioxanes. And the cleavage rate of substituted 1,3-dioxanes are, the more substituted dioxanes are easily cleaved than the less substituted dioxolane.